If I'm in a hurry to make dinner, I like to marinate the chicken right in the container it came in. I pat it dry with a paper towel to remove extra moisture, and I add any seasoning and olive oil. This is a Mediterranean rub made with paprika, garlic powder, and cumin. Then I transfer the chicken straight from the container to the frying pan, and I don't have to worry about washing an extra bowl. It's a quick way to cook chicken and perfect with my leftover broccoli and cheese pasta.
So good.